Well, we're sitting here at our campsite. We've been here for 5.5 months now? A little over 4 months now. And tonight here they're having this afternoon they're having a tequila pool party. Sitting here at our campsite, get to watch the band practice for tonight. You ready for tonight, honey? Whoops. Yeah. Our dog's not ready. Look at her. What's wrong, baby? I think the music's bothering her. Anyway.
We're at our margarita pool party. A live band.
Mama's over there.
Here's Mama.
No more margaritas for Mike, okay.
There's Mama, she's having fun. She's had a few margaritas in her. Well, we do have one person that had a good time. He had such a good time, he passed out.
Hey, Jim!
So, we went to 2 swap meets today. One was over at Coolidge, and then another one is on the outskirts here in Casa Grande. It was fun going and looking around, but we didn't find any boo-hoos that we were hunting for.
Oh, all too dirty and dusty.
Yeah. Well, the stuff looks like it's been sitting out there in the desert forever. I don't know. So anyhow, so we were hungry afterwards, so one of the couples told us about this pizza place that we need to go try. We walked in there, looked at the menu. They didn't have a salad bar. And I don't know, it just didn't look good. So we're like, no, we're going to go to our you-can-eat pizza. Because we know it's good there. So we drove all the way back over to the other side of town to our all-you-can-eat pizza. But no, they don't have all-you-can-eat on the weekends.
Monday through Fridays.
So we're like, oh my gosh, what are we going to do? Yeah, watch that car. So, I don't know. We ended up going to, where did we go, Mike?
At Spiro's Pizza?
No, where did we end up?
Golden Corral!
Yeah!
Favorite place to eat.
Yeah, so, Golden Corral. You know, we're not advertising for them. No one's paying us to say anything. But it's just our favorite place in town, and it's pretty bad when you walk in and out of other places. We didn't like the menus. But and then Mike had pizza there too, but he had shrimp and he had shrimp and he had steak and he had cake and ice cream and he just had everything, so yeah. But we're still hunting for a good Mexican restaurant here in town. We haven't found a really good one yet. But getting close for us to go home, so.
Two more weeks.
We'll
Sunday, yeah, day Sunday. Exactly, 2 more weeks. We'll be leaving.
2 weeks from today. So, yep, that was our day.